everyone. Welcome to our Christmas program.
He said, "Mary, you are blessed. God is with you." When Mary saw the angel, she was surprised and scared. Angel Gabriel said, "Don't be afraid, Mary. God is with you. You will have a baby boy. He will be God's son. He will be king forever." Mary replied, "How can I have a baby? I am not married." Angel Gabriel said, "God will help you. That is why your baby will be God's son." Mary said, "Let it happen as you say."
Joseph was Mary's friend. They were going to be married. One night, God sent an angel to talk to Joseph in a dream. The angel said, "Mary is going to have a baby boy. The baby is from God. You will call the baby Jesus. Jesus will save his people from their sins." Joseph and Mary were happy. They knew God would keep his promise to send baby Jesus to be born.
Thank you.
One day, Mary and Joseph heard that everyone must pay tax. Joseph and Mary would have to take a trip to the town where Joseph was born. It would take several days to travel to Bethlehem. Mary probably rode on a donkey with Joseph walking beside her. The road was dusty, and long finally, Joseph and Mary arrived in Bethlehem. Joseph could not find a place for them to sleep.
That's my baby.
Thank you.
twinkled in the dark sky. Suddenly, the sky was filled with a bright light. The shepherds saw an angel. The shepherds were frightened. The angel said, "Don't be afraid. I have good news for you. A Savior has been born in Bethlehem. He is the Lord. You will find him wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger."
Thank you. Bethlehem. The stars sat right over the house where little Jesus was. How happy the wise men were when they hurried into the house and found little Jesus. His mother Mary, the wise men gave the gifts to little Jesus. They gave him gold, they gave him frankincense, they gave him myrrh. The wise men were happy they could worship God's son Jesus.
Jesus Christ, who is the Son of God, left heaven, came to earth, humbled himself, and was born as a baby in a stable. He grew up experiencing all the things we face every day, living a sinless life, only to die on a rugged cross and shed his precious blood to wash away all our sins. He rose again and is alive forevermore. Jesus loves you so much that he came and gave his life so that you and I can have a personal relationship with him and live forever with him in heaven. You can receive God's gift of eternal life right now by asking Jesus to be Savior and Lord of your life. Amen.
For God so loved the world, he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. John 3:16 and 17. Amen.
Perish but have eternal life.
For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. John 3:16 and 17. Amen.